Hello everyone, welcome to Dress My Craft. This is design team member Jayashree this side. In this tutorial today, I am sharing two versions of cards using Dress My Craft's heart balls. But before we dive into the tutorial, please do subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon to stay updated with our latest videos. In this tutorial, I am using the Be Mine collection kit from Dress My Craft. I have here coral red card bases of two different sizes, and I have pre-cut pattern papers for double layering on each card. I am beginning by distressing the edges of all the pattern papers first, and then I am inking all their edges using distress oxide ink in the color walnut stain. Next, I am adhering the pattern papers on top of each other using foam tape to give some dimension. Once done, I am using fussy cut elements along with handmade foamiran flowers and the heart ball to form an arrangement on top of the card. Satisfied with the elements I want to use, I am using some scrap pieces of paper and trimming them down using the mini trimmer from Dress My Craft to make a couple of tags. I am using the round tag punch for the same along with corner round punch. Next, adhering the tags on top of each other and then cutting out the area I marked with pencil, which was covered by the heart ball. I'm using both foam tape and liquid glue to adhere fussy cutout elements to create dimensions. Please do give this video a thumbs up if you're enjoying watching this tutorial. Also, the list of all the products used in this tutorial is given in the description box below, so do check that out. Red satin twine from Dress My Craft here to add on the tags. Once the tags are adhered in their places, I am adding the shaker elements to go underneath the heart ball. Starting with Say It With Hearts sequence, then some little hearts, and then some red heart sequence. Once I have had enough sequence, I am using glossy accents to adhere the heart ball in its place. done, I am adhering the rest of the elements in their places as well. I'm adding the newly launched heart-shaped droplets from Dress My Craft randomly on the card along with a small sentiment cut from the motif sheet pack. Lastly, I am adhering the whole thing on the card base with some liquid glue. And here our first card is ready. Moving on to the next card, I am adhering a sentiment fussy cutout from the motif sheet in the center of the card. Next, I am adding the same shaker elements as in the previous cards and adhering the hard ball on top using the hot glue. Adhering the diamond chain around the ball using glossy accents. Once done, I am now adhering a sentiment on top of the ball in the center. To finish off the card, I am randomly adhering the little hearts around the heart ball. Lastly, adhering it on the base of the card. And here the card is ready. I hope you enjoyed watching this tutorial and are inspired to make your own cards this Valentine's. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel before you go. Until next time, happy crafting. Bye-bye.